My name is Keertana and today I'm going to show you how to make the virtual dice app. First, log into www.stemdc.in. Then, start a new project and rename it as virtual dice. This is the designer interface. I added a button and an accelerometer sensor. Upload 6 images of dice and put the 6th one as the image for button 1. Next, in the blocks interface, when we shake the phone, the accelerometer sensor will sense it. And it'll set the button 1 image to a random integer from 1 to 6. That is an image. So when we press the back button, it'll close the application. Next, we have to build the app. So click on build and click on app, provide QR code for APK. Once you've done that, open the app and it'll show like this. If you shake it, it'll go to a random integer. That's all. Thank you.